day one, Apollo, Wotknot Mag, Zuber. We are here with Chief Chidalu.
Yes.
Nice to finally meet you, Chidalu.
Nice to meet you too.
You know why we're here, right?
We're here to talk about the Apolloboiz, right?
Yeah. That's what's up. So what's the policy?
Well, yeah, Apollo is a space to me, really, just to capture a beautiful moment. That's why it started off as, and it actually turned into one that felt the need to like create new experiences for people in the community. And right now, we can say Apollo is a family of people who have similar interests. You know,
Apollo means a lot to me, bro. Like, it's more than a brand; it feels like a baby to me, and it was born out of the need for me to channel my inner creativity through event production. So it's really all about the magic of bringing people together and connecting.
You know, just like Vito said, man, it's a family affair, bro. We're just trying to bring diverse communities together. And that's exactly what we're doing. One trouble at a time.
Organo to form a kasabi, my kescovi, as you can see, I be zombies, I go come.
Hey Sakia, nice to meet you. So as a creative director and somebody that have been to, you know, the parties and stuff,
yeah.
How would you say the branding is like?
Well, let me tell you about their branding. Uh-huh. I feel like...
So Apollo's branding, honestly, was a very intentional and organic process. So we really just came together and decided the story we wanted to tell about Apollo. And that's how we came about a unique identity that's actually going to live with us forever.
Yeah, picking up on what we said, we actually just tried to create something different, something out of the norm. And that's what we're doing right now.
Our goal is for every asset to tell the story of our event. And that's exactly what Apollo has planned to do from the jump, you know. Build community connections by just showing communities what we're doing.
Tonight was fun. I was really excited for it because the last one was really good. So yeah, it was a fun time. Great drinks, the bartenders were nice. Was a vibe, period.
Yo.
My
how
guy.
You guys feeling, man? How you guys feeling?
I'm feeling good, man.
That's what's up. That's what's up. Long day, right? So, thank you guys for, you know, having us, Wotknot Mag, you know, do this today. We really appreciate it. You know, we want to take you back down memory lane. We have like a little gift for you guys of how your 2023 went. So. What do you guys think about it? We have parties, you know, when this year started, to like even the one that just happened recently.
So we have this actually.
It's yours, it's a gift, you know.
I
just
get this one, right? It's not
sure. Yeah, it was all through research. It was all through research, you know. Yeah, but it was all through research. But I have one very important question for y'all. What's next for Apollo?
Beautiful morning, get a summer morning, baby. Beautiful morning, yeah, the summer.